Do you know what this is? I know you think you do. Keep watching. As the Assyrian army surrounded the walls of Jerusalem, King Hezekiah prayed to the Lord for deliverance. And that night, the angel of the Lord went out and put to death 185,000 in the Assyrian camp. When the people got up the next morning, there were all the dead bodies. So Sennacherib, king of Assyria, broke camp and withdrew. He returned to Nineveh and stayed there.